You gotta admit, when a dog see their best friend, they get way too excited.
I'm Andrea Isom, and the message this survivor and his wife has for all... You guys, God, stop it. Seriously, you guys, stop. Stop it. Oh my gosh, this is so ridiculous. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna do the tag real quick. I'll see if they'll stop by.
When you have kids at home, it is nearly impossible to do your job.
Sorry about that.
This little adorable kid probably just ruined her mother's day.
Paying your mortgage, because of course Putty? This is a Putty? Very... Putty, this is... It worked so well up until now. We'll send it back to you guys.
You might think that the baby is a little too small and won't do any damage. Well, you just gotta think again.
If you can, it'll help all of our moves.
Yes. And it's down. Okay. I love it. Hi, Bernie. These are the trials and tribulations of doing your forecast from home. Hilarious.
When your wife tells you something, you want to always listen to her advice.
Our record for Saturday morning is 29, and we're going to be close to it. Don't come downstairs, Mark Dubeck.
This reporter did not know that he was live on television, and things just went pretty well.
So how do you prepare for your workday? This is Alex Cheney preparing his live Mega Doppler 7000 HD forecast. He did not know we were recording. Yeah, we wish he was here in studio, but so do his neighbors. His neighbors totally wish he was here in studio. Man, I wish he'd put that. Hey, not bad.
That's impressive.
I've been playing guitar since eighth grade. Uh-huh. I like to keep my hands moving while I was waiting for the live shot. That's what I did, yeah. And you got me. I got caught.
Yeah, you got caught.
I have no idea what she is trying to do, but let's just focus on the background.
The EP stretch. You see that in the back left? Nice
I
job, man.
See that.
We got
like
Kevin. Oh!
I missed
you
that.
Ball?
You guys missed it. I missed it.
Oh my God.
She was giving a news update on the weather, and then suddenly her dog decided to have some fun.
Warmer air in through the inland valleys and the mountains and the deserts. All of that rising. You know what? Hold on. Sorry. Hey, Dolly, Dolly, Dolly. Nope, nope. Come here. Dolly, come here right now. Sorry. Sorry. That is, sorry. That would never have happened. All my animals are, sorry, my dog was going after one of the chickens, but all is well now.
Sometimes cats, they also want to be famous and get on TV.
Over 600,000 people applied yesterday, and that's, of course, only one quarter of the total amount of people. And you just met Lulu.
I'm sorry, but I have to say, Glenn, that is fabulous. This is maybe the first cat sighting in all of the home offices across CTV. So.
Okay. She's friendly.
It is extremely difficult to do news reporting at home while your dog is just chilling right behind you.
Another tough issue he wants lawmakers to address is liability. Excuse me. Come here. I need you to not be in my shot. Thank you. Can you sit? Good boy. Thank you. I love you.
A music teacher started singing for the first time, and it is something you will never expect.
Oh my God, that's awesome. That is...
I was not expecting that.
His veins, Lindsay and Kelsey, are literally popping out of his forehead.
When you are feeding a hungry goat, it is better to just give them the whole bag.
There is definitely fun for everyone here at Hoe Batter.
This is probably one of the hardest videos to watch. While she was talking, her dogs just got carried away.
Gym owner was cited today for refusing to close his business. He told News 8 that police said it was fine at first, but says they returned to tell him to close. This news comes a day after an Oceanside city urged councilmen to urge non-essential businesses to open their doors despite county orders.
You gotta give this man some credit. He have all the patience in the world.
Maple, can you stop just for a second? 3, 2, 1. More cold air. 3, 2, 1. Cold air continues across the area tonight. Potential for some frost and freeze for some of us. Warm up, it's gonna take. Hey, come here.
Good Thursday morning. A bird decided to visit this man's apartment early in the morning for a snack.
Morning, a bird just flew into my house. Well, that makes for good TV. Good morning, everyone. It's a crazy morning over here at my residence, but we have some cloudy skies over there this morning.
The cats just put this lady on the most awkward situation ever. This probably happens once in a lifetime. This man fell asleep on live TV.
Do you trim a little bit, take some of your profits? Because you never go broke by taking profit. Apparently my comment, Tim Seymour, left Guy speechless for once. Tim, I mean, you get my point. Going back to where you were.
In the middle of the afternoon, the cat decided she wants some hugs.
Come on, time for me. I gotta get this done.
Is this what you wanted?
Fireside chats with Butch and Amanda.
Kitten.
I gotta do this real fast.
Okay, now we're sitting.
Really?
Oh, okay. I'll try it one more time.
From here,
of hydroxychloroquine. Woo, won't be able to get that one out again.
You gotta admit, it is just way too early in the morning for some weather forecast.
Humid today, but overall, hi, Bree!
This mother was trying to show off her product on live TV. Everything was going so well until her dog see a mailman.
That's my dog. And it was moving into the water and into the air, and can we start over? I'm sorry.
Sure.
Yes.
Can I let my dog out?
The dog really threw you. Yeah, no, it's fine.
That's May.
This is real life here, Liz.
Heidi, go. I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry.
Yeah. Dan haiwan-haiwan di sini bebas untuk berjalan di mana saja supaya sentiasa sihat dan cergas.
When you visit a pig farm for the first time, this is something you probably won't expect.
He doesn't know it this way. He's going to look out. I got him. I got him. I got him.
Do you ever say other big?
If you are wondering what are some benefits of working from home, this man could give you all the list.
I think there are some benefits to working from home. As much as I'd like to be back there with everybody, Betty here, this is the lion's household cat, seems to be enamored of all the lights out here. She's shedding right now, because it's going to be chilly.
Absolutely trucked from behind. She's ready to do the hit. The whistles are being blown.
What is now so besonder at seu campo?
As you do moisture, hopefully.
Out of nowhere, this girl decided to give this reporter a kiss and he just could not contain it.
Democratic campaigns continue. Bernie Sanders made an appearance in Sacramento, California. Here's what he had to say to his supporters.
When you are reporting the weather for today and then suddenly you forgot the words for it.
Some fog developed tomorrow morning as a warm front starts to lift to the north. I said something I shouldn't have said.
JCPS bus hotline, is up and running. That was a bad word combo. Sorry, bus hotline. Oh dear.
This is probably one of the most embarrassing things that happened to her. Somebody please say a prayer.
What are your favorite places to go in Tigard? Look at this guy. He's just like chilling here.
I'm soaking up Tigard. Oh, Nina, dear, are you okay? There's a step right there.
He was giving an update on the match and then suddenly, water just started pouring down.
Кристиан Бистрович, я сейчас прямо стану мокрым, потому что поле начинает поливать, поэтому буду говорить максимально быстро, Илья Помазун, и я становлюсь еще мокрее и мокрее. Ну, давай продолжаем. Красота. Ну вот, все равно продолжаю свой эфир. В общем, сложно будет ЦСКА усилить как-то игру по ходу этого матча. И становлюсь я еще мокрее и мокрее. Но все равно продолжаю говорить. У Ахмата тоже все...
The reporter was talking about the president, and then suddenly his son decided to walk in with a paper on his hand.
Americans can protect themselves. At times, the president was defensive, saying the situation across the country is improving. Jovita, let me go ahead and send it back to you. I got some kids coming on here, so let me send it back to you.
You gotta admit, this guy probably have the most well-behaved dog ever.
I know it's certainly something that everybody's anticipating. And by the way, Brian and Amira, you guys trying to do this with a dog watching you right here? Hey, Scout. How about that?
Yeah.
What do you think? She does everything on command.
A long
just like that, huh?
Oh, that's perfect.
She has. Guys?
That's amazing.
One of the best things about working at home is you always get to see your cat.
Joining you once again at the 6:30 half hour from my home. We've got our little remote studio set up here. I don't know if you can see him. My cat is sitting just right. Oh my gosh, you can.
Well, yeah. There he is.
Oh, he just
he's
bit
so
me.
Cute.
Oh, he's cute.
There's Lou.
He just jumped up here. Lou, get down. All right. What a mess. You know what? That's just the glories of working at home.
Nobody likes the heat in the sun. When it gets too hot, even the dog started barking.
Our top story tonight, the heat. Everyone is talking about how hot, Griffey, how hot it is outside. This is how things looked in Lamb Park this afternoon. People doing what they can to avoid the heat. Obviously, my dogs are inside, so that's a good thing. Let's get things out to Monica because I don't think they're going to stop barking. Monica.
I'll tell you what, we are all barking about the heat right now. Nobody's enjoying this at all, including Griffey.
Everybody was looking for Scott early in the morning, and he just got out of the shower.
It was Ben.
Oh, we're gonna have a reveal, I think. Is this gonna be a reveal down the stairs?
Oh, look at this. Hello.
What will he think
hello.
Of
hello.
I just got out of the shower.
I just got out of the shower.
Listen,
my hair's a little
moments ago
wet,
you told us you're using a lot of toilet paper. Now you're just getting out of the shower. I think it's about time for you to come back out into society.
I did want to make it to my forecast, so let's get right to it. Good morning, everybody. I hope you're getting out of the shower as well.
The little girl just woke up from a five-hour nap, and she didn't even realize that her mother is on live television.
On clicktohouston.com, you can find Dunn's answers to many more of your questions, like what you should do if your employer asks you to sign documents or paperwork right now about unemployment or changing the terms of your pay or unemployment. We've got answers to all of those things. We will have them up on clicktohouston.com after this newscast. I'm consumer expert Amy Davis, KPRC. Channel 2 News.
Hey, good morning, Piper.
Hi, Piper.
Yes.
Got her little robe on. See? Hey.
That's adorable. We need a viral moment, Amy. We need it in a time like this.
Some snowfall, however, for Boston, where temperatures will reach the middle and upper teens. Hi, Maya. How are you? How's it going, baby? Are you on international TV right now? That's my daughter. How did you get... That's my daughter. I did not expect her to come in here. Oh, baby. This is... How you doing? You all right?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. This is crazy. How did you get out of your crib? Oh, you're in your big girl bed now.
Dad was on a live interview and the kid decided to join in, and let's just say things did not go as planned.
Leo.
Hi, Leo. That's your son, Leo.
He got through a locked door. Leo, I'm on live television. I'm on live television right now and this is not a commercial.
Leo,
you've got to... Leo,
it sounds like Leo also wants some credit in the Bay Area.
Leo, here. Sit here, big guy. Okay? Sit here, big guy. And please be quiet while I'm on the television. So on the issue here,
this does give me a chance to realize that I have a sweater sitting on the couch that I should get rid of.
You gotta give me five minutes. You gotta give me 5 minutes, big guy. You really gotta give me 5 minutes, okay?
Oh no.
So, Reggie, the issue here is that the Atlantic article negated the five other counties.
This little kid, Henry, is probably one of the most adorable little kid ever.
I got a kid walking in here right now. Honey, I gotta do a couple of things. Can you hop out of here real quick?
I got one for bike ride whites. One for me, one for you.
Okay.
Mine's gonna go in your basket, and this is gonna go in.
Okay, we'll go on the bike ride in just a minute. I just gotta finish this real quick, okay?
Yeah, but everything that we need to bring with.
Okay, thanks, Henry.
He was reporting some weather for today and her daughters. He was reporting some weather for today and his daughters decide to start crying.
I hate hearing the weather, Barn. I have the girls. Come here, girl. This should satisfy us for the entire. Come in here, Lil. This is Lily and Savvy wanted to say hi to everybody. Come here, Sav. You're too little, Sav. They're not going to see you down there, honey. All right. Say hi to Maurice.
All right, guys. We'll end the video with this little doggy trying to get the attention of her owner. And yeah, it's probably the most adorable thing ever.
Watch. Dr. Rupi adds that when you take off your mask, grab the elastic by your ears. That way, you're not touching your nose or your mouth. We'll put all this information on our website, also where you can get a cloth mask at KHON2.com. Laura Day, KHON2 News, working. Really?
Alright guys, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on that bell notification. And yeah, my name is Kelvin and I'll see you guys in the next video.